Right now, the schedule was like going holiday, so that's why I wasn't available to play on Friday. I mean, I would have postponed the holiday. I'm gonna go holiday and I'm gonna start practicing again. And I think around next week, I'm gonna take a decision about Washington and then the US swing, which is really complicated. There are things, like I said, that are not really clear yet. So with my team, I'm gonna have meetings in the next days to decide what's gonna be my plan. Okay.